Amazing Grace. He's not the real writer of the song. He wrote the lyrics, but he didn't write the melody, because the melody is not European. The melody is African. And there's a different story around Amazing Grace. It was not John Newton's prayer that stopped the storm, if I may tell you, because there were some other people on the ship. They weren't on the deck of the ship. They were in the bow of the ship. And I believe in my sanctified imagination, there was a hum going on inside of the ship. And as they were humming inside of the ship, the sound went up to heaven. An angel heard the sound, tapped God on the shoulder, and said, "Listen to your children." And God bent down from the banister of heaven and said, "Shh, I want to hear my children sing." And when God says, "Shh, storms will stop." When God says, "Shh, trouble will cease." And that's how Amazing Grace was born. It was born by the sound of people who were coming from the transatlantic slave trade. And that's why Amazing Grace sounds the way it does. But hold up, I'm about to mess you up. Amazing Grace is the only hymn that you need the black keys to play it. Because if you don't have the black keys, you can't play Amazing Grace. If you remove the black keys, it may be grace, but it won't be amazing. You've got to have the black keys to make it Amazing Grace.